Anyone makes you feel you can't manifest the life you wanted is planning to exploit you. I tell you, your SDHD really does not matter. Your conscious decision matters. For example, I give you an example. Somebody, he decides today onwards, I will consciously surrender myself to Paramashiva and manifest Paramashiva in me. Then naturally self-doubt and hatred and denial, self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial will wake up and say, what are you talking? You, Paramashiva? Paramashiva means he is a creator, destroyer, liberator. He does all the five action. He creates, he maintains, he destroys, he pulls out of depression, delusion, and he liberates. How can you be Paramashiva? That your self-hatred, self-denial. Self-doubt, all that will stand up and start jumping. I tell you, your inner miniature version of your mother-in-law is your self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial. It will just jump. I am telling you, consciously, your life never ever gets touched by the impact effect of self-doubt, self-denial, self-hatred. Listen carefully. Only mentally you attack yourself, stop yourself and tie yourself in your couch and start doing Nidra Devata Puja. Nidra Devi Samadhi. Listen. The beauty of your consciousness is it does not get affected even by death. Then can it be affected by your stupid self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial? Loser. Losani. Please understand, I am talking something scientifically scientific. Cosmic science. Your existence, what you feel as you consciously, does not get disturbed, shaken, even when your body is pulled out of you, when your mind is pulled out of you, it doesn't get shaken by anything being pulled out of you. Listen, I am not brainwashing you. Keeping Mahadeva, Paramashiva, as a witness, I am revealing his inner space. How he is inside, I am opening it to all of you. I am just opening a door for all of you to experience Paramashiva's inner space. I am telling you, just internalize this, your balance sheet will go up. You will take amazing business decision. You will take enlightened business decisions, enlightened relationship decisions, enlightened health decisions, enlightened life strategies. Your self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial does not impact you. It does not have a stay over you. When you torture yourself with your self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial, you become demon. I have always seen people who torture themselves become murderers.